Basically, if anything happens, it's always the GPS guy's fault.
Ran out of talent.